To help prevent dirt from accumulating on the sides of the car, I purchased a set of Rally Armor Mudflaps. Once positioned in place, I marked where I wanted to drill for the screw holes. After drilling these holes, I cut away the excess material on the mud flaps. The holes were lined up to use the pre-existing screws from the wheel well liners. Not only are these mud flaps functional, but they also fit the overall theme of our project V50.